How to make a real ragdoll. See this hideous creature thing. First, you need snow goal. Then you want to do is put angel goal. Then you want to do is go from MMO and put the magician. The one like you could do that one, yeah. Yeah, so now you can know which one I am. And then you want to do is, well, not that you don't want to jump yet. When you're trying to get to something, you jump instead of crawling. And then you want to do is get to something like where it launches you, and then hold triangle and then let just click O, and then yeah, you just be floating in the air like a ragdoll. And then put slow motion like it's a real ragdoll. And then you get fun with your ragdoll. And then if you let go of triangle, you'll go fall instantly. So yeah. Whee! And yes, I did let go. So then I'm falling. And then your ragdoll mode worked. Well, it's not a mode, but the glitch has worked. What kind of glitch? But you could do it. There's all sorts of skins in the game. Or there's another way. So you want to do this. Hold it and then let go. And then ragdoll. So there's two ways you can do it. So yeah, and you have to copy this skin. And it looks like he broke his arm right there. Whee! Default. If you do this, I'm wondering if you do this, and then you have to do this, I'm wondering what happens. And then you do this. No! Can you? This is like a reference from a movie. Oh no. No. No! No, 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 no. Okay, I was gonna get ran over. Ragdoll. It's ragdoll. Slow motion. I'm coming after you. I'm coming. Boom. And then, yeah, you got fun with your ragdoll. Do whatever you want with your ragdoll. So you can do anything with your ragdoll. Oh, yeah. Like getting ran over by a truck. And yes, I have all of the modes. I have Goat Waste of Space, Goat Z, Payday, Goat Simulator, and yes, and I have the other one. Well, it's obvious for free, so yeah. And yes, I did want it all the mode. And my wish come true. Travel the world. Ew. Oh no, you missed. Oh yeah, that's from last night, but I didn't watch that tutorial. It's stuck on the floor. Yes, the ragdoll thing worked in this Goat Simulator thing. Ragdoll. Oh, his hand kind of glitched. Did you guys saw it? 2 weeks. I'm just kidding. Don't say anything about me. I tripped them over. Right. Oh no. Oh no. Ugh. Oh no, he's gonna drown. The ultimate falling. It's too long. Oh no. Nah. Is he still falling? Are you serious? Whee! Like, oh no. Trophy! Wait, no! And he's dead. But now he comes back alive. Get the trophy. To get the trophy. The trophy. It doesn't matter. Hoo-ah. Screaming too loud so you guys could get out of this video, but if you guys are not chickens, you can watch this. Funnel burger. Funnel burger. Oh no. Okay, thought. Never mind. Oh, you're in my seat. I was here first than you. By the way, yes, I'm trying. Alright. I was gonna yacht. You're in my seat. I don't care if you were here first. I didn't want it. It's perfect. That's hell. Get out! Get out! Yeah. There you go. I have all the seat to myself. Hey! Hey! No resistance! Ow! I hurt. Perfect. It's all for me. Oh no. Ah! Why, you cherry? Man, cherry man, let me in. But yeah, my next ragdoll trick is this. That guy's glitching. I can't believe I'm flying. It's Superman. Watch this. Oh no, he's gonna hit the thing. That's bad. This is gonna go to Slender Go, I think. It's fall gravity. It's like, gimme, gimme, gimme.